Hi friends, welcome to Gate Talks and this is Subrajit Naha. See, in this video I'll discuss about IIT Tirupati various top post online vacancy. Okay, so here are these vacancies, their post name here, I've written a post name, then your vacancy, then here are age limit. The first post is assistant executive engineer in civil. Okay, and your vacancy is one. Okay, and your age limit is, maximum age limit is 45. Okay, so what is the minimum qualification here? Minimum qualification is BE or BTEC with 8 years experience. Now moving to the second post, an executive engineer in civil. Same thing here. Vacancy is one. Age limit, maximum age limit is 50, and same qualification BE BTEC with 8 years experience. Similar, assistant executive engineer in electrical. Assistant executive engineer in electrical. Here also vacancy is one, and age limit is 45. Maximum age limit is 45, and same minimum qualification is BE BTEC with 8 years experience. Now moving to this technical officer in system. Technical officer in system. So here vacancy is one, and maximum age limit is 45. But it is system for CSE or IT. Okay, CSE and IIT and IT. And here minimum qualification is BE BTEC with 60% and experience is 3 years. Experience required is 3 years. Similar thing in mechanical also, similar thing in electrical also. Okay, now moving to the medical officer, those are done MBBS there for them and with 5 years experience. And I also give the official link, means official notification, the description box. You can go and you can go there, you can download for more details. Okay, now the next post is the deputy librarian. So those have taken degree in library science or BSc in library science for them, this post. In horticulture, those have done BSc or BE or BTEC or something in horticulture for them. Then junior technician. See, junior technician, there are maximum number of posts on there, junior technician, 4 posts, then junior assistant. And for deputy register and assistant register, there are for ME or MTEC, it's 55% and there are 3 years or 5 years experience. Okay, I'll give you the official notification in the description box. You go there and you can check. Okay, now coming to the main point is what is selection process. The qualification experience prescribed is the minimum requirement, and the same does not automatically make candidate eligible for written test, trade test and practical test, etc. So what does it mean? It means we are applying for this post, for the above post, so you are not eligible if you have minimum requirement also, minimum qualification also. So they will see after applied, they will do some type of shortlisting, then they will decide, they will take exam or interview or something. Okay, now moving to the application fee. See, your OBC is 200, your OBC is 200, SC, STP, women, male, and payment mode is online. Okay, payment mode is online. Okay, so it is important, payment mode is online. Now the important dates. See, starting date is 30/12/20. So this is the most important. That means you have to apply this form before the last date, 29/1/2021. Remember it, 29/1/2021, and it's a permanent government job. Okay, so you apply it so before 29/1/2021. Okay, then they will shortlist. They will do some type of shortlisting. Then they will decide. They will take interview or they will take some exam, written exam or not. So this is a last date, and so now main thing is, last is, subscribe the channel for more videos like this. Okay, so thanks for watching. Thank you. Okay.